Tonight, a group of anti-vaccine protesters targeted California Congressman Adam Schiff, who favors the childhood vaccinations. He was in Beverly Hills to speak at a town hall event, and KCAL's Rachel Kim is there live with more on this controversy. Rachel?
Yes, Susie, the forum that took place behind me is now over. But earlier tonight, protesters gathered right here across the street, hoping the congressman would see them and hear their voices.
I mean, that is censoring. We live in America where we have freedom of speech.
We will not be censored. That's the message from a group of anti-vaccination protesters directed at Congressman Adam Schiff, who spoke at a forum at Temple Emmanuel in Beverly Hills Tuesday night. The group says he's trying to silence the anti-vaccine community. Schiff and many others are pressuring Google, Facebook, and Amazon to ban books, blogs, and posts from people who oppose vaccines for kids.
He actually just recently went to Congress and had a resolution created that literally says that there is no evidence that vaccines cause harm.
Shannon Croner and these activists believe vaccines are life-threatening and dangerous.
This is my daughter, Lauren King, and in 1994, she was injured by her DPT vaccine. She had severe brain damage from the injury. And the government immediately agreed that my daughter was injured, which never happens.
Karen Kane says her daughter passed away from her injuries. Since then, she's been sharing Lauren's story.
Where there's risk, there must be choice, and our voices must be heard.
Vaccines are safe. They should be given to children.
Dr. Sumant Radhakrishna is the chair of infection prevention at Dignity Health California Hospital. She says worldwide medical studies and scientific data show there is no increased risk for autism in children who are vaccinated.
If you do not immunize the children and they don't have any immunity, then they end up with a group of children who are susceptible, and all of a sudden everybody gets the infection. We have a responsibility because we live in society.
And we were unable to reach Congressman Schiff for comment about the protests tonight. Reporting live tonight in Beverly Hills, Rachel Kim, KCAL 9 News.
All right, thank you, Rachel.